You must be dizzy. Have you been reading any books, Susan? Have you read the book Gone Girl?
Mm-mm.
Don't.
Oh. Whoa!
Look at you! Where'd they go? I think they're gonna try and pack up the car.
Daddy, did you bring our suitcases here?
No, there are suitcases at the hotel.
Let's not let Richard play on it, right? Whoa, look at that. But you know what? You got out of the way really fast. I'm proud of you. Just said that. Just said that. You okay? Been to the zoo lately? Oh, boy, it's chasing you.
Got this on video.
I love the last time I went to the zoo with him, and he's telling me exactly where to go.
Oh, good.
Oh, wow.
Like a ninja.
That was close.
That was close.
It was.
But where are the other two guys?
Well, you know what? Aunt Peggy and Richard are leaving on Sunday or Monday to go back to New York where they live. So they're probably packing the car.
They're done with this place?
They're done with this place. You got it.
So it's just you by yourself?
Yeah. I'll be all by myself.
You want to stay with Grandma?
I'll stay with her all day and all night.
You'll stay with me all day and all night?
Yeah.
Aw, that is so sweet.
Oh, you don't have to go home.
And you never have to go home?
You won't get to ride on another airplane, though.
Mr. Clamshell? I don't think so. What's the name of the school you're going to go to?
I don't know.
It's Harding Academy?
Harding.
Harding.
Daddy went to
this. Be careful.
I think Daniel went to Harding Academy, didn't he? Wow.
Daddy, don't kick it.
Oh, you could hurt somebody.
I'll try to be more careful.